Fans for Friends Drive took place outside our station all day yesterday to help keep our community keep cool during this hot weather. However, even though it was yesterday, the Salvation Army wants you to know that they're still accepting fans and money and donations. And by the way, they'll begin passing out those donations and fans tomorrow.